Identities represent all natural and legal persons that interact with your office. Identities are used in cases, calendar events, tasks, activities, and invoices. The Identities screen shows the full list of identities. The Quick Search box is the quickest way to find an identity. You can also use an advanced search. Or you can filter the list defining specific values on the header of the columns. The list of identities is fully customizable. You can hide the columns that you don't want to use. And you can rearrange the columns. The easiest way to create a new identity is by selecting the option New Identity in the Quick Add button. The name of the identity is the only required field. Now you can use the created identity in close. For instance, you can register the identity as one of the parties in an existing case. It is possible to create new identities on the fly by using the new contact button available in multiple screens. Close allows users to register a lot of information about entities. You have the option to place text notes and comments. The linked identities feature allows users to define relationship between entities.